I mix two colors of raisin. One color will be white, pearl white, and another one pearl gray. So I mix two colors together. When you added two colors, don't forget to remove all bubbles from surface. And then I'm waiting around 1 hour when everything will be sticky but not dry. When it was sticky, I added sparkles, and I was waiting 12 hours to completely dry raisin with sparkles. After 12 hours, I pour top coat on the tray to cover all sparkles. And don't forget to remove all bubbles. I'm waiting 24 hours when the tray will be completely dry, and I make silver edges and your placemat is ready. It's so beautiful, sparkle, and very beautiful decor for your table.
I'm getting this thing.